acceleration along the plane is set by the force components along the plane, not by force components perpending. CUR to the plane as expressed by Newton's second law 18.51. Calculation. We need to write Newton's second law for motion along an axis. Because the box moves along the inclined plane, placing an x-axis along the plane seems reasonable big, 5 to 15 d. There is nothing wrong with moving our usual coordinate system, but the expression for components will be a lot messier because of the misalignment of the x-axis with the motion. After choosing a coordinate system, we draw a free body diagram with a dot representing the box pig, 5 to 15 d. Then we draw all the vectors for the force of acting on the box, with the tails of the vectors anchored on the dot. Drawing the vectors willy-nilly on the diagram can easily lead to errors, especially on exam, so always anchor the tails. Force. T. From the cord is up the plane in mass magni. Colon. 25.0 and the gravitational force. A. Figure 5 to 15A. A box is pulled up a plane by a cord. B. The free force is acting on the box. Force force. T. Y. S. T. Is downward up. Normal force. Comma. Colon. S. T. Comma. The gravitational force and the normal force. Colon. Fn. Dot. Ti finding the force components along the plane and perpendicular to it. In Wiley Flux, this figure is available with an animation with voiceover. Fn. Force. The box accelerates. Theta. Theta. X. T. FG, A. This is a right triangle. Theta. 90 degrees minus. Theta. This is also. 90 degrees minus theta. Theta theta. Perpendicular component of. FG. FG. B. Hypotenuse. Theta. Gravitational force. Adjacent leg use touch. C. T. E. Parallel component of. F. Theta. Opposite leg use sin. Theta. F. T. The net of these forces determines the acceleration. Theta M. G. C. O. F. M. G. Theta. M. G. Sin Theta. M. G. Sin Theta. X. T. Y. These forces nearly balance. F N G H X M G plus theta I 11153 applying Newton's law force and have magnitude M G 5.00 kilograms 9.80 meters per second to 49.0 N plane and thus cannot affect the motion along the plane. It has no component along the plane to accelerate the box. We are now ready to write Newton's second law for motion along the tilted axis. The component acts as the only component of the acceleration. The box is not waking up from the plane, which would be strange, or descending into the plane, which would be even stranger. Substituting data and solving for A, we find a 0.100 meters per second to. Answer: the result is positive, indicating that the box accelerates up the inclined plane in the positive direction of the tilted data. axis. It's T, F net, X max. That direction means that only a component of the force is along the plane, and only that component, not the full force, affects the box's acceleration along the plane. Thus, before we can write Newton's second law for motion along the axis, we need to find an expression for that important component. Figures 5 to 15 CTO indicate the steps that lead to the expression. We start with the given angle of the plane and work our way to a triangle of the source component, so the legs of the triangle and the full force of the hypotenuse. Figure 5 to 15 C shows that the angle between the ramp is 90 meters. Do you see a right triangle there? FG. Net. 6.515 DT is shown in its component. One component is parallel to the plane, that is the one we want, and the other is perpendicular to the plane. Because the perpendicular component is perpendicular, the angle between it and must be 6.515 feet. The component we want is the quad leg of the component right triangle. The magnitude of the hypotenuse is mg, the magnitude of the gravitational force. Thus, the component we want has magnitude mg spinning 6.5 minus 15 grams. We have one more force to consider, the normal force shown in 6.515b. However, it is perpendicular to the Fn. FG. Sample problem 5.05, reading a force graph. Here is an example of where you must take information out of a graph, not just read off a number. In 6.516a, two forces are applied to a 4.00 kg block on a frictionless floor, but only force is indicated. That force has a fixed magnitude and can be applied at an adjustable angle to the positive direction of the axis. Force is horizontal and fixed in both magnitude and angle. Figure 5 to 16 gives the horizontal acceleration AXOS of block for any given value of mu from 0 to 90. What is the value of AX for 180? CID is 1. The horizontal acceleration AX depends on the net horizontal force F net, X, as given by Newton's second law. 2. The net horizontal force is the sum of the horizontal components of force of them. Calculations.